down where I can, like, you can lower this, your car down where nobody else can lower. Just you can lower that part. Like, no matter what customizations you, have, you can't make it the car this low. So I'm about to show you guys how to do it. So you do it, so you get this sniper out. The first sniper you get right here. You get this out. Then you scope in to this circle right here. You shoot it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Hi there. This is Brainy from Alan
Drum
Production.
So see, that's just the back wheel. Look how low that is now. About the fifth bullet, it gets lowered one time. Second bullet, it gets lower again. See how low that is. Alright. Next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I gotta do two more bullets on, well, one more bullet on each one. There we go. It's really easy, guys. It makes, if you like to drift or you wanna get into drifting, This is the best tip. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and boom, your car is so low to the floor now. I don't know how I can show you guys this, but your car lowers a lot. Oh my god, guys. So now when you just go out. Wait, I think I can do it a little more. I can lower it a little more. Bro, are you serious? Oh, that's about the lowest you can get it. I think I'm trying to lower as much as I can without destroying the car. Alright, last wheel. Alright, your car is low enough by now. And then when you get in your car, drifting is gonna be so much easier now. Yeah, you guys ready?